Thank you, Emmy. Well, crews in Owensboro are gearing up for potential winter weather on Sunday night into Monday. So on Saturday, crews will be out pre-treating snow routes that you see on your screen right now. The routes span over 100 miles and will hit roads like Fredericka Street and Tamarack.